What's going on, guys? It's Clutch. So today I have something a bit interesting for you to talk about, or what I think is a little bit interesting, so it should make for a good video today. In the background here, we have a little 38-1 nuclear that I got in Black Ops 2 TDM using the file with the stock and an MMS site. Now, how this worked out was... Oh, God, my phone's going to start going off. Sorry about that, guys. So basically, the gameplay itself is pulled from my live stream. However, I have muted the audio and... Now I'm going to commentate over it properly so that you guys have a nice commentary to listen to, or I think it's going to be a nice slash interesting commentary. So I hope you do enjoy this, boys. Anyway, so today's topic is the fact how people say things are easy when for others they're not. So like people who go like, oh, you know, nuclears are easy, 100 pluses are easy, etc, etc. I'm going to throw this phone across the room. Hold on, let me just mute the sound. Okay, so it's turned off now. Anyway, so when someone says to you, this is what I was thinking, because I was talking about this on stream. And I think it was, I got a nuclear, I think it was, on Kill Confirm. And someone turns around to me and says, why, man? Like, nuclears are easy, you know? And I was saying, like, well, if you think about it, for me, nuclears are, yeah, some, I guess, somewhat easy. But for, like, the next guy, they're not easy. Like, take my dad, for example. My dad will never get a nuclear, ever. It's just not that good. So, when you say, oh, this is easy, to a lot of people, they're sat there thinking, well, I'll never do it, or no, it's not, it's really hard. So the basic point of it is that it might be easy for some people, but for others, they're going to struggle. And the people that it's easy for shouldn't be going around and kind of being like, well, you know, it's so, it's super easy, man, like, you should already have, like, 1,000 nuclears or whatever. If it was that easy, I think a lot more people would be getting them, and you'd find it a lot harder to get them just because more people would be good enough to get them, aka winning more gunfights and giving you lesser opportunity. So it's kind of an annoying thing. It just, I don't know, I just thought I'd touch on it because it annoyed me quite a bit, because I think people don't understand that, yeah, you might be good at doing something, but it doesn't mean everyone else is, pretty much. I think that it just annoyed me, and I really wanted to touch on it. And also, the next topic for today is the Advanced Warfare Double DNA series. A lot of people thought that I was going to get like the double DNA in the first episode or something, and it wasn't. That was never going to be the case, you know. As I said before, I've never got a double DNA, so I thought it'd be fun to actually, you know, go for that and have something to actually attempt achieving to satisfy myself. Because I mean, I can get the DNAs, I can get single DNAs, but I've never attempted, or I've never gone directly for a double DNA. So that's what I'm trying to do with that series, just because I thought it'd be fun, and I really want to challenge myself. And that feeling. I know a lot of you probably know this feeling that I'm talking about. When you're near like your first ever like DNA, or your first ever Moab, or whatever it might be, nuke, chem, anything. Like, you know the feeling where it's like, you're like one or two away, your heart's pounding, and you're like trying to get it, you really want to get it done, you really want to unlock it and achieve it and say you've done it. That's kind of how I feel when I start going for a double DNA. Like, once I get the first one in, and I get to about a 15-20 killstreak, when I get to about a 20 killstreak on my second DNA attempt, then I start getting a little bit nervous, and I really love it. It's such a fun way to play the game, man. It's so enjoyable. And honestly, guys, if you haven't ever gone for like a DNA or a Moab or a nuclear in Blocks 2 or anything like that, you should try, man. It's, even if you don't get it, the fun, like the feeling of being on the way, or like being like, say, like 26, and like knowing that the net, if you die, you're just gonna get screwed over, it's an amazing feeling. It's really weird. It's just strange. If you haven't ever got that far, like, I really do strongly suggest you try it out, guys. It's good fun. And also, for those of you who don't know, obviously, like, a lot of you guys know that I stream. I'm not really streaming as much Advanced Warfare anymore. When I stream Advanced Warfare, it's rank play. However, I'm streaming a lot more Black Ops 2 nowadays. I'm doing, like, 2 streams a day. I'm streaming, like, 8 hours a day in Black Ops 2. Because a lot of you guys seem to prefer when I stream Black Ops 2. And to be honest, I'm having a lot of fun playing it. I've got some 100 pluses and stuff on stream recently. I've got some, I've got some nuclears and stuff like that. Attempted for a double nuclear. I think I've got a gameplay somewhere of, like, a 76-0. I go 76-0 as, like, a 72 gun streak, something like that. It's a really good game, actually. I quite enjoy getting it. So I might upload that quite soon. And it's one of those gameplays where I was like, oh, why? Like, it, right, when you get a 70-odd gun streak, like, you're there, like, yes, mate. Yes, mate, it happened. So, I mean, that's something I'm going to be uploading probably in the next week or so. I've got it saved, so I'm going to try and bring out some more Black Ops 2s. If this video does well, guys, on this channel, I will bring back some more Black Ops 2 videos, because I know some of you guys want me to. So, if you guys have enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like. If I get 15-20 likes on this video, I'll make sure I upload some more Black Ops 2 stuff. And yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. If you are new to my channel, if you enjoyed, make sure you hit the subscribe button. If you have enjoyed and you want to see more Black Ops 2s, make sure you leave a like, because I will post more. And yeah, leave a comment if you want to ask me anything. Thank you for watching, guys, and peace out.